So my friend Marcus is coming over to have some pie. So we go to the table.
Then the rooster man goes up that night. He's very much an artist. How he got down there, never know.
I'm going to take you to London to see that new Chinese place.
Oh, that's strange.
Yeah, I'll hate you.
Maybe I'll take you to your ball place and smack you in the face with a baseball bat. And maybe I'll damage your face and make you look better.
Is that a balloon?
That's not a balloon.
Well, come on, let's get this. Okay?
Okay. I forgot to take the combo down.
My ailment never told me to talk to strangers. I talk to strangers all the time until they said that I was a stranger. I kind of grew up that way. I wouldn't be who I am today if it was my ailment.
Everyone knew what happened to
I read a book about that once.
What is that I read?
Uh-huh. I went to the pizzeria, but no one was there. My name was no one was there. I mean, my mother had me when I was 17. No, anyway. My mother would have me when she was 17. She was a hooker. No, she wasn't a hooker. What was she? She was a waitress in Bar New Jersey.
You're making out of that.
I just made a nice meat pie for you.